begin with a Milwaukee man accused of a troubling crime. 58-year-old Jose Mora is accused of sexually assaulting a neighbor's dog. As Colleen Henry reports, new at 10, the dog's family wants him forced to register as a sex offender, though the law does not require it.
Last winter, Maribel Murillo's family installed a surveillance camera in the garage after someone stole her dad's tools. She never expected what she saw on the monitor that day last March.
My mom was in the kitchen and I called her and I said, "Mom, look." And she said, "Oh my God." And at this point, I seen Diego's front paws scratching at the door and trying to get away from him. And Jose had his back legs to his hips and he was raping my dog.
Murillo ran for her 11-month-old puppy, Diego, while her mom kept her eyes on the monitor.
She said he pushed him off and he turned towards the cameras. They didn't know the camera was there, zipped up his pants and act like if he was going to wash his hands.
Murillo says she confronted her next door neighbor, Jose Mora.
And I said, "I seen what you did." And he laughed at me. He had a huge smile and he laughed at me. And he said there was no way I could have seen what he done.
Murillo called police. According to court records, Mora eventually admitted engaging in sex acts with Diego, adding, quote, "He may be capable of doing other inappropriate or harmful things sexually, given he acted out his thoughts with the dog, Diego." No one answered at Mora's home Friday morning. He's free on bail, still living next door. He faces 54 months in jail. But because his victim was a dog, not a person, it's not mandatory he register as a sex offender. That worries Murillo. There's an elementary school just across the alley.
If you do that to a dog, you could do that to a human. It's a kid. There's other little kids that could run back, and no one would know if he snatched them up.
On Monday, Diego's family will come to this courtroom in the Milwaukee County Safety Building to see Jose Mora sentenced. The family will urge the judge to order Mora to register as a sex offender, which judges can do in certain cases. Quote, "The court may require the person to comply with the reporting requirements if the court determines that the underlying conduct was sexually motivated and that it would be in the interest of public protection."
He's my friend.
Murillo believes it's a matter of safety for her dogs.
An animal is helpless, you know, so is a child.
Her children and other people's children. In Milwaukee, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.
Mora has no prior criminal record in Wisconsin.